Hey goddesses, if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned. Hey goddesses, I'm back with another one. This week right here was brought to you by Diva's Dress, and this week right here is Bobbi Boss hand tied Swiss lace 13x4 frontal wig in the Carmela, and I got it in the color FS1B30. This wig right here came with 3 combs in the front behind the lace and 1 comb in the back, and this wig is gorgeous. I just didn't like the frontal to my liking, it was too thick. So I went in right here and I went in to pluck the hairline to get it to look as realistic as possible. You can choose your own parting with this frontal. It says that it has flawless hairline, but I would prefer going in to pluck it because it was too thick, as you can see that it was. And this come in different colors, and it's ear-to-ear large lace. Yes, it is. It's big hair friendly. This wig right here was it was a human blend wig. The wig looked gorgeous. Like, you couldn't tell me that I had a synthetic wig on. This wig was gorgeous, but the thing is, it tangles up a little bit, so you will have to walk around with your petal brush. So yes, and I decided to go ahead and tell y'all about this video because I didn't talk that much in this video. I just went in and started doing my job. So right here is me plucking it, and stay tuned for the look, and I'm going to show y'all how I applied the wig, so stay tuned. So I'm back, and you see I am applying my Gots to Be spray to get a sticky tacky feel to lay my wig down. And yes, yeah, so I'm right here. I am laying my wig down. I thought I had recorded it before I laid the wig down and stuff, but I didn't. I thought I did, but as you can see, ladies, it was just easy to lay this wig on down and get it. It was big head friendly, so they made the lace went from ear to ear. I didn't have no problems. So if I wanted to pull the wig up, I could. And y'all, this wig was turned out to be gorgeous. It just had a little tangle in, but you know, that's what you expect with synthetic wigs. And I thought I would have more of the 30 color in this wig, but I didn't. So, you know, but it turned out to be so cute. I am so thankful that Diva's Tris sent this wig over for me to review, and I got it out to you guys. Shout out to Diva's Tris. And yes, this wig right here was turned out to be cute. I thought I had, it looked like I went and got sewing in, like, for real. That's what this wig looked like. It was giving me sewing vibes, a real human hair. So yes, I would say this is a human hair dupe. Like, yeah. Especially if you in school, you in college, and you know you were in high school, and you know you want to get you something that's affordable and cute, this is the wig to go. And so I will leave all the links in the description box down below, and I will also leave in the discounted codes where you can go over to Diva's Tris and use some discounts and get some money off, because you know we all like to save. So yes, we gonna save these coins, boo. So yes, let's get it. Let's ride. Let's go get them wigs. Let's slay, honey, on the budget. That's what we doing. Yeah, so right here, I'm just showing y'all. You could part this thing. Like, this wig is cute. It turned out cute. Oh, but yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, goddesses, and stay tuned for the final look. Peace.